I wanted to say there are a lot of updates in terms of people at DrChrono. So we have a lot of new faces. I've done a lot of the company history meetings over the last few months, probably more than I ever have in the history of the company. And it's just been like a slew of these things. So it was one after another after another. I didn't even take screenshots of all of the meetings that I've done, but these are just a couple of the new hires that have gone through and have been hired at DrChrono in the last couple of months and over the last year. This has definitely felt like the year of teams hiring. Also, we've become really open-minded in terms of where people are. In the past, we only hired in Silicon Valley. Over the last year, our company, it's so nimble that we really just became an open-minded company and said, where's the best talent? We're hiring talent we would have never been able to get before because of the way that we're thinking about the company and the way that it's becoming a remote company. We've hired 65 people in total, which is insane. The company has grown drastically within this 1 year. And it's going to be the year that we're going to be educating the new hires and everyone that's here on like, what is DrChrono? What is the history of DrChrono? What does it mean to be at DrChrono? What is going to make us successful? What is not going to make us successful? I did want to just have a massive shout out for the full People Ops team, Lindsay, Rhea, Heather, Brenda, Barbara, the full team making this happen. And there's a big team there. There's a lot of people there in People Ops now. So it's really a great team. They're doing phenomenal work. I don't think we could have hired all these people without the People Ops team doing all this work to support us to get 65 people in 1 year.